saying.
It just turned blue. No, then I'm gonna wonder what happened to the front of my car.
The duct tape
to a G-rated movie.
Then we're going to something rated PG-13.
Woo-hoo!
Then we're gonna drive home and tell the wife, give me a present, and I don't mean spice. Old Spice, Old Spice, yeah, Old Spice. But I put on my Old Spice and we're gonna have a good time tonight.
Nothing else for us. Only steak and shake.
Only steak and shake with non-caffeinated beverages. Drop the sugar, please.
And I hope the waitresses are dressed appropriately.
That waitress better have all her clothes on for me.
Home correction coming down on me.
Oh, the home corrections are coming.
Now that would be a great country song.
Home
I got something new, new, new. Home corrections coming down on me.
Coming down. That's the chorus.
Yeah. Right. Well, I found out I ate lunch too many times home with my coworkers. And now
I smashed my Lincoln into a BMW again.
Home correction.
I rear-ended a female coworker with my car.
Home correction.
But I'm definitely going to drink at the bar.
Home correction.
I'm not going to unless I get a soda water with lime and lemon.
Drunk drivers drive better than me.
Drunk drivers driving better than me. Woo! Got my Lincoln fired up and it's going downtown.
Can't even blame the alcohol.
Right now.
Oh, look, there was a parking spot.
And don't you forget that either.
Don't you forget that.
Rio's
not messing around.
Joe's driving with one hand.
That's right.
And it's a stick.
Can you hold this?
Woo!
It's still going.
Dude, some country songs just flowed out of me today.
No, I'm telling you, there's a market, Mormon country music. You can crack an... It's a virgin territory that you can make a fortune at.
Home correction.
Instead of like, you know, I went to the bar to get drunk, you could be like,
home
I went to Publix to get a six-pack of Mountain Dew.
No, non-caffeinated Mountain Dew, my friend.
No, he fell off the Oregon Trail wagon, you know.
Okay, boys. It's been too much fun.
Not just a ride.
That was
Thanks,
fun.
Joe.
That was fun,
but I'm not taking my...